parole est d'argent, la vie est si facile.
That's three times this month.
I gotta eat. You gotta feed me. Works out.
Shut it. What do you want?
A lot of crime going on. Need help?
I've got things well under control. Thank you very much.
What about all the murders you never solve?
I said shut it, Vidoc.
Think about it. He solves them. You get the credit.
Tell you what. Solve a murder, I'll give you a weapon out of the bin. Meanwhile, I have more important things to do.
Hey! I know the streets. I can help you out.
Why would you?
Because that stinking stupid pig of a police minister doesn't have the stinking stupid sense to do anything that might give even a grifter like me hope that someday, someday, this city might not be a shitty place to live. And because I'm bored out of my bloody mind!
Oh, for the love of God, Vidoc, shush!
Something kind of creepy about monks. Closed up like that in a big building. Sometimes that's hard on people.
Dear Lord, Friar Stanislas, Bernard, and even the respected Friar Benoit, and then Friar Jean, all dead. It passeth all understanding. Three monks survived, praise God, but one of them? Bah, ridiculous. Which of them would be capable of such an atrocity?
So much happened. First, the death of the elder monks.
Saw a monk right over there, starting a fire, he was. A fire, here in the vineyard.
I ran to the doctor.
Well, I yelled at him to get on out of there, and he ran off.
I am very worried about Friar Honoré.
He and Friar Jean were quite close. I fear Jean's murder has affected Honoré.
So much happened. First, the death of the elder.
God's will cannot be understood by mortal man. We search and pray and do the best we can. Small hints can be discerned, say, in the writings of prophets. I believe Nostradamus is one.
I am very worried about Friar Honoré.
So much happened. So much happened. First, the death of the elder monks. Friar Jean served them wine, and they immediately became very tired. They went to bed and couldn't be roused.
I am very worried about Friar Honoré. He and Friar Jean were quite close. I fear Jean's murder has affected Honoré's sanity.
God's will cannot be understood by mortal man. We search and pray and do the best we can. Small hints can be discerned, say, in the writings of prophets. I believe Nostradamus is one. The conspirators were foretold to die in their sleep. Jean was victim of a fratricide. Is it murder to fulfill a prophecy? It's all coming true, I tell you. Even this.
He's a bit off his nut, if you ask me. Arrest the madman. 9 times out of 10, you're right. Go ahead.
Some shady characters mixed up in this one. Some shady characters mixed up in this one, eh?